Yes, well, some of you probably are wondering, why are there no more model kit videos? Have you retired? Not really retired, just tired. I've been busy. I am very busy, actually. And let me tell you why I am busy. It's a bit messy. We are doing some remodeling in the house. This is the living room. Well, what's supposed to be the living room? There used to be a large cabinet over here with a TV and stuff like that. I'll show you the pictures right now. And that thing is gone. There's a new cabinet coming in the living room, and that is taking up all my time to get this floor. This wall fixed. First of all, we need to remove all that brown stuff from the wall, and that is taking much more time than I thought. There are also strange things like, what the frick is this? I removed a piece of the wallpaper and this just emerged. I have no clue what this is. Is it the power? Is the wall socket? Well, could be, but this is the wall socket currently, so what is this doing over here? I have no clue what this is. So this is all so eating up my time. And then there is also because we are missing a printer. Yes, my Mono Photo Mono SE, which is the smaller one, has died. This is the wash and cure, by the way. Let me put it inside the cabinet now and close this door. So if I turn on the light, you can see it's an empty case with just some stuff in there. So what happened with the Photon Mono SE? I noticed that the FIP valve was stuck onto the printer. I took it off and I yanked the entire LCD screen along with it, including a complete and utter breaking of all the cables. And then I had something like, yeah, F it. It's gone. So currently I only work with the Photon Mono X at the moment, which requires a new FEP sheet, but that is for later. As I said, there are many things that need to be done, and unfortunately I simply do not have the time. There's also something else which is going on. This in about 3 weeks. We are planning on a trip to the US of A starting in California. We go all the way over to Arizona, up over here into Utah, heading along, this could be interesting, the extraterrestrial highway. Over here, going down into Nevada through what's it called? Death Valley, all the way up here into Reno, over maybe through or along Sacramento, along the Yosemite forests, and then back to LA over here. As I said, this is a trip that's going to take about 3 weeks. That also means, of course, that there are a few things that need to be done beforehand. That also eats into my time. But, and this is a big but, I am planning to put the entire trip into vlogs, which you can also follow on this channel. So that is the plan. That would mean that there are probably not much in the area of model making for the next several weeks, unfortunately, but I am hopefully when I return from the US in a few weeks' time, I might start again. So yeah, that was a quick update. I hope you understand why there are no model videos the last couple of weeks. Anyway, I still hope you will stay on this channel because, as I said, I am planning to do hopefully daily video vlogs of our trip in the US. And we'll see what happens when we get there. Who knows what we might find. Anyway, thank you so much. If I don't see you earlier than that, have a great time, hopefully soon. Bye-bye.